Example, simplify bracket 2x minus 3 times bracket 3x minus 4. First of all, we chunk the polynomial into separate terms. So we have a total of 4 times 2x negative 3, 3x negative 4. Now we can do the distributive law. 2x multiply 3x, you get 6x squared. 2x multiply negative 4, you get negative 8x. And then negative 3 times positive 3x, negative 9x. Negative 3 times negative 4, you get positive 12. And again, we have two like terms here. They can be further simplified. Minus 8x minus 9x, you get minus 17x plus 12.